What up, everybody? It's your boy Snow. Ignorant Gamerz in the house. Basically, I want to jump in real quick. I want to say that I just finished playing with the Project Shield. Me, Ramon, and Nigel, we all touched it. Maybe it was what we played. I might go back over there and try it again. But I actually got my hands on the thing, and I didn't really... It feels comfortable in the hand. Yes, it does. I feel like you have something like that on display. It should be something that proves to have that technology. And you got Max Payne. I don't know if it was Max Payne 1 or Max Payne 2, but it didn't feel right with that, you know. It's very durable. It's a nice weight when it comes down to, like, I guess you'd say an Xbox controller or something like that. Maybe a little bit heavier because the screen is hanging from it. But overall, I wasn't that impressed. Now that I finally got my hands on it, I thought I'd be a little bit more impressed. In fact, I was more impressed with the GameCom product. And there was another product too that I don't remember the name. I'll slide the name in real quick. But I was more impressed with that. But it works with your tablet and it works with your phone. More so than I was impressed with this thing. And this is like a Tegra or whatever. I don't know. So if you guys are here and you've got a chance to play with it, tell me your impressions of it. Tell me what you felt about it. I'd really like to know. Maybe I'm just being a little bit too much. But as Ramon pointed out, he said that his Vita felt more comfortable in his hand than the Project Shield. So, I don't know, maybe you felt the same way.